My spider sense is tingling like crazy right now. So, it's gonna be like this, is it?
Come and set me free.
Come to Venom. Seen my power, and you love it.
Iron Man here. Nice to meet you.
Whoa! What just happened?
I'm here. Hold the applause.
Oh yeah! That's what it's all about. Whoa! Big mistake! Oh yeah! That's what it's all about!
Too close for comfort, pal.
Very bad today.
Hey, everyone. What is up? This is Grand Theft Auto 5 Game and a new series with our favorite superheroes and a badass challenge. Today, you're going to see an incredible track with 7 levels of difficulty that you got to pass on different cars and motorcycles, starting from lightweight Mini Coopers and sports cars and ending with heavy and brutal off-road vehicles. 5 heroes will compete with each other. Whoever of them manages to reach the finish line the fastest wins. And if they all make it, then the one who does it the fastest wins. Some levels will be pretty easy, while others will be so challenging that you'll have to show off all your skills and savvy to be the best and make it to the finish line. Well, people, as usual, demonstrate some affection for this video with a like, and if you find it enjoyable, do not forget to subscribe so that you do not miss out on even more of these fascinating videos. Enjoy the show, have a fantastic mood, and have a good day.
If you guys can see my face under this mask, you can see I'm smiling.
Venom's the party, and you're the host.
Superhero, billionaire, and let's face it, an all-around amazing guy. That'd be me.
Ha-ha! We ought to race some more. Nobody can beat us.
Come on! Time to play! Cowabunga!
We'll be right back. think we can't, or just don't say another word. These thoughts you've imagined aren't real, aren't adding up. You fetched your ideas from nowhere, or from another world. Your logic's impaired, your full picture is cropped. Cause we both know one day they're just gonna try again. Without doubt, might say if all's gonna mend. We both know that one day the sun's gonna rise again. So don't bow for our sake, cause this ain't the end. We'll be right back.
Yeah.